Hello, my name is Shelley Martin, and this is our Arizona Bike Week recap. So at Harley-Davidson of Scottsdale, we had the amazingly talented David Yule. He did the very first unveiling of the painting Desert Bloom, very first for Arizona Bike Week. We had rides going out almost every day. We had vendors on hand, and we also had music every day. Westworld had stunt jumpers. Busted Knuckle stunt show. Harley-Davidson Scottsdale girl team. Flat track racing. Baddest bagger contest. Little headlining bands every day. And this year was the first year that Arizona Bike Week had a live auction with a wide variety of items. We had a fire engine come in with our promo girls for Sad Lip for Kids.
Arizona Bike Week 2016!
In the evening, Bob Parsons went on stage and originally was supposed to give away a bike for $25,000, and then once he saw that the winner was a former Marine, he decided that he should have the Marine bike.
For the Marine Corps, it's a Marine Corps bike. Have you seen it?
Yes, I have.
You like that bike?
I love it.
Would you want that bike?
Yes.
All right, you got that bike, brother.
And then, if that wasn't enough, Bob Parsons also donated $100,000 on top of that for PCH.
How about tonight, we donate, to make this a special night, $100,000 to the Phoenix Children's Hospital.
Stay tuned for details on 2017 Arizona Bike Week.